if you're living, damn near religion round here. We're giving the premonition, not having wealth or famous prison. You go for gold like Jeremy Piven, or die alone, man, that fear we're driven. Get hooked on dope and material things, and somehow turn out terribly ignorant. Somehow just stop caring about real things. Make you think I'm the weirdest alien, one in a million. But me, I just need beer and women, my fears and friends and shared a vision. Life's a big old red pair of bliss that I dare for kissing. And I'm sure there's real good stuff out there I'm missing. Wanna share some wisdom? Then I'm here to listen.
They say everything is set and they tell me ideas are dead, but the idea behind the now also came from somebody's head. So if that idea was different, then what could have been instead? Shouldn't that be on our minds before all we have is regret?
Oh.
Tension between races, terror, outsourced corporate slavery, melting polar caps and hunger. Saying save the world ain't so clever, cause those words taste of never. Right, wrong, there's the problem. What we need's a change within, bruh. Tune into my station and the show. It's called The Great Endeavors of Ricky Towers. And here's how we all can feel so good like Ace and Bethel. Take war money, waste it better. Feed the poor with haste and then we can go on as one race together and explore outer space forever.
And they tell me ideas are dead, but the idea behind the now also came from somebody's head. So if that idea was different, then what could have been instead? Shouldn't that be on our minds before all we have is regret?
People know.